This is where his love for rugby began. 23 Mabija Street in New Brighton. The three Tjebelika brothers play touch rugby here, dreaming of glory.
But even now we are still trying to be strong. Even the relatives, many of them by now, I think they know.
New Brighton remains the traditional home of black rugby in Port Elizabeth.
It is here at the Spring Rose Rugby Club in New Brighton where Solly Tjebelika cut his teeth in the senior ranks. From here he moved up through the structures to ultimately play 8 test matches for the Springboks.
He also turned out for the Southern Kings when they played a once-off game against the British and Irish Lions in 2009.
He was a soldier, he shouldered on, and I mean, he was a ruggerite. And I think, you know, he was a good example, you know, to the youngsters out there.
Tjebelika later captained the Border Bulldogs. At the time of his death, he was with the Hamilton's Rugby Football Club in Cape Town.
More than just being an international rugby player, which made us so proud that he came to us, he in fact coached our under 19 side.
Cape Town police cannot confirm if the shooting was a hit, but say all allegations are being investigated. Yuri Blechnot, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.